I've been looking all over for you. What did they say?
They said they were interested in me.
For what?
You know, a TV show.
Your own show?
I guess so.
They want you to do a TV show?
Well, they want me to come up with an idea, but I don't have any ideas.
Here's an idea. You're a gymnastics coach in high school, and you're married, and you're pushing your son to do gymnastics, and he's not interested in it.
Why should I care if my son doesn't do gymnastics?
Because you're a gymnastics teacher, it's only natural.
But gymnastics just isn't for everybody.
I know, but he's your son.
So what?
Alright, forget that idea. It's not for you. Okay, I got it. You run an antique store.
Yeah, and?
And people come into your store and you get involved with their lives.
What person who runs an antique store gets involved with people's lives?
Why not?
So someone comes in to buy an old lamp and suddenly I'm trying to get him out of a jam?
Yeah, well, antiques are very popular right now.
No, they're not. They used to be.
Yeah, like you would know. Forget it.
Forget it.